Pirates also in action tonight, hosting the Providence Bruins. It was another rough start for the Pirates. Rob Flick scores to put Providence on top 5-1 in the first period, but you have to give the Pirates credit because they would battle back. Brendan Shinneman nets his 13th goal of the year, but Providence held on for the 6-5 win. The Pirates host Manchester on Saturday.